over Florida, the first coat. Hydraulic repair, 914 in the Magic Man, Mark Weiner. And along with it, a regular here at Cochran Motor your fastest driver after two qualified. The next two qualifiers, it'll be the veteran out of Cortez, Georgia. The VIP side, number 27 of Joe Linville, and a regular at the Springboro Raceway. Third quick behind Will Harrington and Mark Weitner. Next two qualifiers, the 30 machine out of Lacey Springs, Alabama, the Bailey Dozer and Tree Service machine of the Bailey, and the 77 car driver out of Lacey, Georgia, the Nelms Racing Enterprises, number 77 of Josh Nelms. Fourth at 18.062, 18.062. Four cars left to qualify here in heat race number one. Coming up next, best appearing car winner, if there was one, out of Archer, Florida, DLC Complete Lawn Care, car number 56 of Kevin Durden, and from right here in Cochran, Georgia, the BB car number 15 of Buxton Dustin Miller. Dustin Miller now goes third. Final two cars in Group 1 out of Deland, Florida, the Affordable Well Drilling 04 of Charles Christian. And the fourth 18 machine. Driving out of Dallas, Mississippi, the Joel's Auto Sales number 14 of 10 teams. With a few drivers with two first names. Will Harrington on the front row of heat number one. So it's Will Harrington, Ben Keith, Mark Whitener, Charles Christian, Dustin Miller, Clay Alexander, Kevin Durden, Josh Nelms, Noah Bailey, and Joe Linville. How they qualified for heat number one. Time to beat 17-35. Group number two, which will be heat number two, will be next. Again, two cars at a time, green, white, checkered. Gonna send it down to Joe Kelly, who has the fast qualifier.
How's the car feel out there, Will?
Feel good. Maybe we can keep going here. We had a good run this race last year. And we'll start more going to the front. Hopefully, we can have a good run today. So, we'll see how it goes. There you go, Rick. Back up to you.
51 machine. Drives out of Albany, Georgia. Darrell Kent, Cochran, 51. Transit 6. 794. 1-7-794. Good straight. So far, obviously, but not good enough for the overall quick time. So Brooks Strength starts off strong, if you will, at 17.25 off. Next out of what stops Alabama in the JJ Lobby number 76 and joining in the two of Jamie Flowers out of Brunswick, Georgia. Strength and Justin McCree on the front row of P2. Next two qualifiers gonna be the 9 machine out of Ocala, Florida. He'll be behind the wheel of the SRE electrical and consulting machine, Skylander Jr. And the 44 machine of Ocala, Florida, Tire Zone's co-car care machine of Kentucky. Thank you. 16, not as good. 17.44. Still, Brooks Strength, Justin McCree, next two qualifiers. Going to be the driver out of Richland, Mississippi. The Stars Auto Sales, 41M, of Peyton Jackson, Florida. JT Motorsports, number four of the Little Locomotive Tank Top. The 17.250, Aiden Moran at 17.349, two cars that have qualified. Crystal, Michigan, under the shadows of the Crystal Motor Speedway. Yellow Machine. Tyler Love at 17.400. Next two qualifiers. Be the driver out of Greenville, Mississippi, the Greenville Speedway, 999 of Carl Kilgore. And his dancing partner will be the driver from Sylvester, Georgia. And moving 46D, PD Watson. Qualify. It'll be Smoking Joe Ham out of Dover, Tennessee, and then his Concrete Service J3 machine. And joining him will be the driver from Monty Head, Florida, Howie Wilson, Calvin Cook. Third into six, two final qualifiers. It'll be the driver from Brunswick, Georgia, the Lankford Auto Parts number 8 of Hot Rod Keller. And the final qualifier in heat number 3, the Hunts of Georgia, is the HNS Car Carriers machine, the 12 of John Washam. Bobbled in 3 and then shut off. Next two qualifiers, be the veteran out of Albany, Georgia, the Platinum Ruby 37 Neal. Georgia, Tim Crane, 2 of Turbin. second quick for now. 7678. We'll send it down to Joe real quick.
All right, here we are, pit side, Ricky Green. Ricky, starting heat race number three on the pole. How's the car feel? How's the field be on that front row?
Yeah, it's pretty good car.
We start up front tomorrow. I think that'll be key to having a good shot at it.
There you have it, guys. Back up in your way.
Wherever he goes, that's just the middle.
Cars left to qualify. Mike Lane yet not in attendance. The lead Chris Kasper out of Hartville, Georgia, and the whirling towing number one. Joining in the O1 team competition, car of Kobe Gidden. The O1 team. Griffin and Chris Kate, that's how they will line up for Heat 4. That is it for now for the